Little Johnny goes to school one day and the teacher has a brown bag. She reaches her hand in it and says, "It's round, it's got a stem, and it's got a leaf. It's an apple." Little Johnny raises his hand and says, "I got one." He reaches in his pocket and says, "It's round, it's hard, and it's got a head." The teacher says, "Oh, Johnny, that's gross." And little Johnny says, "No, it's a quarter, but I like the way you think."